good strong water flow. Okay, so the first thing I did was loosened up the copper, then just divide up the board into four equal squares. So that's the center point right there. And then we'll just drill small holes and zip tie it on. Alright, then we'll just pop these off. Just take the board, drop it on, we'll center it, drill it, and screw it all together. And just take the copper like this, feed it through. All
Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and cut down the edging and install it on the inside of the frame. So again, the internal diameter is 20 and 1/8 inch, so just mark it off. Just install it and tack it in about like that. This is a pretty thin wood, by the way, so I'm going to go ahead and drill 1/16 holes before I nail it. Now the glass. Now you got to do is add the garden hose adapter assembly, paint it black, and seal it up. Super simple. These two things just screw together. You can use Teflon tape on this if you want. Just press that on there like that. Super easy. And then tighten the nut on. It's got a nut built into it. And you screw this on. And that's everything. Alright, this is optional, of course, but I'm going to go ahead and add a handle. Makes it a lot easier to move around. Okay, and now the paint. Sweet. Came out good. No leaks, staying completely dry. That's awesome.